Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Akram Rahman.
Yes.
My presentation is social importance of by security, by safety, and by ethics in developing countries. Another Republic of Tajikistan. My official position, head of Innovation Technologies Department, Institute of Chemistry, Tajik Academy of Science, and Executive Director, Public Organization, TABIOS, Tajik Association for Biosecurity. Okay? My presentation, Russian language. I have speak English, no little. Okay, my secretary friend. Будет помогать мне, хорошо?
Да.
Sorry.
Do you know this famous poetry?
Philosophy.
13th century.
Его слова лозунг на дверях UN.
So his words are the slogan on the UN building in New York City.
Да, я попрошу всех взять за руки. Кстати, подержать за руки.
Stand.
Окей. И пусть прочитает нам первые вот эти две слова. На моем родном языке это звучит так.
He will be read in Tajik and Persian.
Он на таджикском писал.
Because he was written in Tajik, Persian.
Bani odam azoy yagi garan kidar ofarinish ziyad galharan.
Human beings are members of the whole, in creation of one essence and soul. If one member is afflicted with pain, other members are easy will remain. If you have no sympathy for human pain, the name of human you cannot retain.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. It's nice.
Это Саади. 13 век.
13 век.
Давайте для начала определимся принципы биоэтики, биоэтикс принципа.
Please identify the principle of bioethics.
Это права и достоинства человека.
This, there are human rights and dignity,
life, informed consent,
equity and access.
В истории много примеров, когда врачи, medical и политик, работали вместе.
In the history there are examples, a lot of examples, where doctors work in concert with politicians. The first debate on the bioethics began at the Nuremberg trials, when the truth about the terrible deeds of the Nazi doctors became known to stricken humanity. The world has also learned that some doctors, who given the Hippocratic oath, could experiment on prisoners of war and persons deported from Nazi-occupied countries. Thereby, dishonored the medical profession. It was in the Nuremberg world for the first time questioned the doctor and medical ethics.
В Таджикистане был случай, когда в течение 5 лет нас будоражили неприятные такие ситуации.
During the last 5 years, the society of the Republic of Tajikistan shocked and excite cases of the missing children and young people. The numerous organ transplant surgeries conducted illegally. And so on. The last of these cases, missing two cousins, 4 and 6 years old, in March 2013, in the Tajik capital. The loss of two young girls in Dushanbe caused a great resonance in society. Only in March 2013, the country lost about 14 people, most of who are girls who are under 18 years old. The question arises, what is it and who is to blame?
Мы считаем, что важным аспектом поднятия осознанности биоэтики сегодня служат уже многие аспекты экономики, жизни, социал аспекты. Это значит, технологии, биотехнологии, ICT, другие моменты, этика в экономике.
So we believe that an important all aspects of raising public awareness in of Tajikistan by safety, by security, and by ethics is a long education, beginning not only to school in school and universities, but every day with community organization, the media, and international cooperation. Programs should also include topics for discussion such as ethics of advanced technology, ethics in the economy and development, the ethics of intellectual property rights. Choose.
Okay, let's go.
Для Таджикистана, например, в данный период важен был бы этика в экономике и развитии, так как наиболее важной проблемой становится продовольственное обеспечение и гарантии пищевой безопасности.
For Tajikistan, for example, in this period will be very important topics as ethics in the economy and development. As the most important problems in the economy are issues because of the issues of food security and food safety assurance. Wow. Less important thing is the observance of polyphenol samples and its evaluation by in vivo experiments. Because they have vivario and yes, they will provide such work on the animals. So, on this last slide, we presented the expected results and the application, the possible. For the first time, comparative analysis of the Persimmon and queens obtained from the endemic flora of Tajikistan will be conducted using molecular markers technologies. Before, never, they are working with these cultivars on the molecular level. The project results will be published as a genetic and pharmacological articles. Obtained results will be patented. Database from project results will be used to further development and for breeders selection in country. The project category is applied science. The goal of this project is to explore the possibility of using agricultural post-harvest byproducts in Tajikistan for the purpose of health care for local residents. We propose to use polyphenol extracts, which is found in queens and persimmon roots, to formulate an advanced healthy materials to colon-sized microflora from pathogen species. This technology can be applied for the treatment of chronic diseases and for prevention of infection diseases.
Ну и еще хотел бы подсказать, что в рамках резолюции 1540 ЮАН, значит, мы реализовываем проект по ХБРИА.
So, additional, under the UN resolution 1540, as I today have talked to Ирина, It concerns the CBRN materials, and in our institute there are two identification centers for chemical and for biological organized. And right now we are looking at development of some educational model, some curricula, to make a training for the customs and
border services. Я являюсь руководителем идентификационного центра Chemical, а Хируза является Chief Biological Identification Center.
He is responsible for the Chemical Identification Center at his institute, and I am responsible for Biological Identification Center at my institute.
Yes. Ну и разработка на данный момент состоит, значит, education model.
And currently we are looking in to develop some educational model to provide training for the services.
Ну и подведя итоги, хотел бы сказать, что такие проблемы у нас есть, как у любой развивающейся страны. Точно такие же аналогические проблемы, наверное, и у вас есть. Вот из двух этих фруктов мы хотим вот такой проект сделать.
So very shortly about our experience, about our new projects, for example, on the development of the project proposal in Queens and Persimmon. And so we are looking for collaboration partners with you.
Да, мы думаем, что найдем среди вас значит, единомышленников, если в таких исследованиях.
И мы готовы сотрудничать.
Thank you very much. Please, questions.
Thank you.
Thank you, Фируза.
Any other questions? Yes, Arina, first, please.
I've heard it said that because apples grow in a very cold Mediterranean climate and a persimmon grows in a warm climate, the fruit that Eve gave Adam was a persimmon and not an apple.
We have a lot of apples also because it depends on the species which are growing. For example, adaptive species which are growing in our climate and persimmon, they have a special characteristics also.
That's right. Mm-hmm. I mean, it would not grow in a cold climate, and an apple doesn't grow in a warm climate.
No,
so,
in
a biblical sense, in creation,
она говорит, что яблоки растут в холодном климате, что у вас тепло очень.
Значит, яблоки у нас своеобразные, есть весенние и есть осенние.
So we have apples which we have during springtime, another in the autumn time. So there are two seasons for collecting.
It is not a hard question.
I mean, I don't want to push it. So, but I think it might be good for advertising because nature has already given some sort of a reason for the story of Adam and Eve in creation, that Eve gave an apple to Adam, and that was general the sin of humanity. While it wasn't an apple, it was a person.
Она права. Она права. Она говорит, яблоко в холодной среде, да?
Да.
Значит, Таджикистан находится на высоте в среднем 1000-2000 метров.
The elevation of our
country.
Well, maybe anyway, it doesn't matter.
I've just heard it
said. Там достаточно холодно, гора.
So in the mountain slopes, it's very cold.
Maybe I'm just saying I heard it said. I haven't got a clue.
In the valley are very cold, but in the slopes and in upper mountain they are very cold. Mm-hmm.
And apples grow up there, but do persimmons grow there too?
А вот эти хурма в каких местах растет?
На равнинах.
800, 900. Well, that's the point, because they need a warm climate and apples need a cold climate. So this may be a different way of looking at the story of creation. But anyway,
October.
Yeah,
that's
fine.
Yeah, I've made it. Нет, в
смысле, do you have any grants for this, or you're going to apply? What kind of research grant you're going to apply for this project?
Yes, we are going to apply for some joint project.
From where?
I don't know. Maybe we will discuss with our Korean scientists because they are working on the persimmon.
Yeah. Because I'm quite confused. The earlier part you are mentioning about the social. The video you look like that you want to do is the characterization of the, you want to extract the polyphenol. So actually, you want to do how many projects that you want to apply for the grant? How many projects? Only one? The isolation of
this is a new one.
See,
this is a new one.
From the title, if you look at it,
the perspective.
This is a new one.
See, from the title, if you could see, you can write 3 or 4 projects. Yes.
Yeah.
Right. Now, my question is, you have mentioned about the antioxidant.
Yes.
Okay. How are you going to test it? Because we have number of products from plant products, antioxidant, which people have tested, in even our lab we have tested by using mice as a...
Уже первоначальные испытания, да. Да, первоначальные, вот здесь, там где есть задача, вот там было виварий. Первоначальные эти уже есть. Вот здесь на основе вивария, вот здесь где-то было сказано, если помнишь. Что уже имеется определенный опыт для этих.
And also which part of fruit you are going to use it?
Well, какую часть растения вы будете использовать? Плод или
перикарп, or эндокарп, or seeds, or
семена вы будете использовать?
Обязательно плод.
The fruit, the whole.
Whole fruit. But that will have a combination synergistic effect. Probably if you isolate separate the seed separately, pericarp and endocarp, then you may have different components, biomolecules. Because you are talking
about
homogenization, that will not have impact.
Phenols, epicatechin, gallic acid, etc. So the different composition.
See, these are all there. From which part you are going to get this gallic acid?
Откуда вы вот эти вот гарантии? Откуда вы будете их брать? Откуда, из каких частей этого персимона?
Во-первых, у него уникальная кожура.
Это же на файбер. Пектин, полисахарид.
Да. Да, да.
Пектин.
И all these things are shown there, as we also had a good antioxidant. You know the impact of antioxidant in our blood circulation, how it protects your body. All these things we know. But which part is going to be specifically you are going to target?
Actually, we want to say that the each part has a component, different type of component. Whole part it can be. It may be seed, it may be pulp, it may be.
After extraction, if you use HPLC, if you get a different molecular weight molecules and then test it, then you will be able to get better results and specific things related to that.
Значит, дело в том, что вы не
химии. Since you are chemistry major, you should able to do that.
Сейчас.
HPLC, isolation, weight, finding on molecular weight.
Вы же разделяете по молекулярному.
This leads to drug discovery and implementation.
Полимолекулярные методы.
Oligosaccharides and polysaccharides.
Дело в том, что у нас уже несколько были проектов по выделению именно пектина из яблок.
Откуда? Из кожуры, из чего?
Значит, из кожуры, из сердцевины.
So from the skin, look at the skin and inside the fruit.
И внутри,
yes,
да.
Yes, yes.
Из этого подсолнечного, корзины подсолнечника.
So they have experience because they have isolated the pectin from another material, plant material. As a sunflower, for example.
No, that's what I'm telling. They have isolated something from another flower or another fruit. But which part of it? Because when you take homogenized material, it will be a combination of mixture actually. So you should be able to first isolate it, then you test it for your antioxidant, then it will give a result, then you say this particular molecule, biomolecule obtained from this particular part of the fruit is useful.
Значит, по конкретному вопросу мы можем с ним поговорить по результатам, которые мы уже имеем, по той технологии, по новой технологии получения пектина. Имеется, значит, сертификаты и как там эти международные патенты. Патенты на их разработку, значит, и в России, и на Украине.
So they patenting this kind of work, and да. They have patent in our country, in Russia also.
По новой технологии получения.
This is a new technology.
Поэтому сейчас.
Can I help? Mm-hmm. Actually, when we make the jam jelly, we use maybe the guava.
Any fruit.
We boil it in the water from a pectin, a component which comes out from the fruit to be mixed with the water, and that water we use.
But it contains pectin polysaccharides, the fiber.
Yeah.
And polyphenols.
Yeah.
So this is the material which they working on next for them.
Yeah, I understand. Yes. And can you? I have a question. That is this project is who is fund this project? Is it government fund?
Nobody.
No.
Nobody.
No.
Пока наше правительство не в состоянии такие большие проекты финансировать. Мелкие проекты, да. Здесь необходимо международное научное
сообщество.
Здесь в основном оборудование, equipment
здесь.
HPLC, given the rate today, is enormous. For drug discovery, it will be very useful if you associate yourself with the pharmaceutical industry.
Мы с самого начала вы здесь сказали, а?
Это должно быть фармацевтические компании заинтересованы.
Да, вот. Значит, то, что мы сказали, development countries, это значит в развивающих странах. Вот эти проблемы, аспекты именно в развивающихся странах, пока что правительственные средства не выделяются на такие дети.
As he mentioned in the start of this presentation, it is will be it, this project will provide in developing countries as Tajikistan is. And in this regard, the Tajikistan has no funds to cover such project. That's why we are looking for the international cooperation. That's why we are going to discuss this project with Korea.
I think we need a country that has an interest in persimmon, probably Korea.
For example, Korea.
Yeah.
For
example, Japan.
Korea and Japan.
Мы поэтому,
мы
поэтому рассчитывали ждали профессора.
That's why we are looking to coming professor. Not Daniel. President of the association.
Botanic farm.
Biotech.
Okay, well thank you very much.
Thank you.
Tonight. We will eat the remaining parsnip. So Basil can taste it.
I love it.
Okay. Thank you very much, everybody.
This is
for today.